Hello everyone, so we're playing some Monster Hunter Online again. I am very close to reaching level cap actually. And it wasn't that hard to be honest. It's not like I've been playing all day every day. Actually, I have been playing all day every day, but most games to a point it gets kinda hard, but like doing the story quest, killing a monster gives you so much EXP, it's insane. It's pretty easy actually. Not much of a grinding. That's actually very good. Like most games that make you grind the same monster or same boss or same dungeon or grind many mobs or something, and I like this that you fight monsters. They give you a lot of EXP, but they, like, you know, beating a monster gives you that achievement. Like, you've completed something, and these monsters are so good. If only this game was in English. Anyways, I think I'm fighting a black giant ice dragon. Is it gonna fly away? No. Oh, wow. It was like preparing for something. Let's go. Holy shit! That was huge. Oh shit, that did so much damage. What is that black aura, man? Thing is enraged. That's a lot of dogs that I was below him. Just run. Oh shit. No, every time, no game. Oh, son of a bitch. Get up. Giant tornado. Oh fuck. He staggers you so much, it's annoying. Is he running? He is. He went that way, I don't know what that way is. Might have gone here, who knows. This is such a cool boss. Yep, he's here. Oh, he's gonna come charging him, isn't he? Shit, how did he dodge that? I think I have to... Let's see if we can pull him down. I'm so low, I can't die. I'm trying to do it without dying once. Oh shit. Turn around. Oh god. I'm screaming. Something's not right. What? Why are you attacking me? Andrew. What the hell, game? Oh, why did he charge me? My god. can't even get close to him, that's stupid. Ow. That aura on him is pissing me off! What do? Oh my god! Fucking aura, man. Oh shit, 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 shit. I'm gonna hide here until he gets down. Oh, is that heavy? Oh shit, he can do that. Oh shit, that was close. Oh, he's down! He's down! I'm down. I'm not dead. Oh shit. You. Is he gonna charge? Another heal. No, come on, bro. Why are we running, bro? Try doing this without dying once. Is he not here? He went this way, what the hell, game? Oh, my ringer. To turn that off when I start to go, I'm such a bad YouTuber. What the fuck, where is he? I know he's not in a cave. That cave's too small for him. He went this way, I guess he went lower. Try to stay heated up. I'll just do this just in case. I don't have to do it during my fights. Oh lord, it's a big jump. Nothing happened. Okay. Okay, Gabe. Another jump. I prefer... Where is he? What the fuck, game? Oh, it's here. How can I fight him in this place? If he does tornadoes, I'm gonna get hit for sure. This was Dark Souls, I'm doing a jump attack right now. I have to go around him. It's preferred. Preferably I don't jump on top and then I get staggered because falling and then he kills me. This is stupid. Oh, it's stupid aura. I saw her at least. Stupid fucking aura, man! I'm dead. Oh, he hit me twice? Run, fucking run. I gotta heal. Where do we run? Where was the exit there? Fuck. Literally the shittiest place you could put him for me to fight against. Literally the shittiest. Enclosed place. I've got no place to dodge around or jack fucking shit up your fucking ass. Fuck! Doesn't give me any space to heal or use my potions. Fucking. Can I do a jump attack? Please, thank you for leaving. I am very grateful. I am very grateful that you left. People are happy, just so you know. Why would I even come over to a fucking close space like that? Fuck you, game. It's just being a dick. It's just in general being a dick. God, I'm salty. Fuck. Oh, where is he now? Oh, Lord. Come at me. No, I didn't tell you to just come at me, bro. Just run at me, I dare you. Now you come at me, motherfucker. Oh my lord, you're running again. Such a bitch. Well, that's why Sorenzim is here. Please don't tell me you went to that place again. Are you serious? Game, why are you like this? I'm gonna die again. I can bet I'm gonna die again. This triggers me. Sleeping! Oh my lord, you fuck twat! How dare you sleep in front of me! Oh, so much god, no wonder. Come at me, I dare you, come at me this time. Yeah, boy! Get fucked! He was a cool boss, especially his skills, creating tornadoes, that's pretty cool. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and peace. I'm salty I died once, fuck off.